So adding talent to Greenway is something that we take very seriously. We have a program in conjunction with DEER at ASU BB where we recruit in high school to come in, work for us. We send them to school. We pay for their education. If they complete their two-year degree, they have an associate's degree, and in between they come back and work with us on experiential learning. When they get out, they're a trained technician, and they can earn substantial money. In fact, if you look at the communities that we do business in, they'll be some of the top earners in just a short amount of time. We also have programs that we do scholarships with both ASU and Arkansas University. We do that to develop the future leaders of our company. We just committed $120,000 to ASU over a five-year period for scholarships focused on technology.
We're really excited about the new ag technology program we have at Arkansas State University. Greenway has offered a very generous scholarship program to get this program off, you know, to a good start. Currently we have 9 students in the Ag Systems Technology program under the scholarship, and that scholarship, I believe, each are $6,000 apiece. We have a minor in Crop Consulting and Agronomic Services. Those are $2,000 scholarships. You know, Greenway, of course, has helped us tremendously to attract students to these programs with the scholarships, and I think they'll help us sustain the momentum we have now.